So what we're working on here is G35X. I'm gonna fix the hood. Right now, I just pretty much sanded the hood. I sanded it with 320, then I went to 80 or 180, just trying to get it all dull. I grind it down with a grinder. I'm using a 36 grit grinder. Get it all grind off now, and it's scuffed up. I'm gonna apply Bondo, get it, I'm gonna form it out, and then once I'm done with the Bondo, I'm gonna use icing. So you'll see the process as I go along and get it done. Right now I was beating it out with a hammer earlier, get the hood aligned with the bumper, so I actually got the bumper on the car still. So when I finish the body work, I want to see how the bumper look as far as when the body work is finished. So that's the process I'm doing. So I'm working with Norton 36, and I'm working with filter sandpaper. This is actually, this is 3M also. So all of the sandpaper I'm using today is 3M or Norton. So these are all 3M. Pretty much the project I'm working on, I'm going to be doing all the body work on the car, fixing all the dents as I go along, and then I'm going to prime the whole car. And hopefully we get it painted by Friday, wet sand and buff, and then go from there. All right, Canis Auto. Let's get her done. poor as a fender.